video, we'll solve the equation x plus 5 equals negative 2. We call this a one-step equation. Let me explain why. If you look at the variable x, ask yourself, what's happening to the variable? It's being added by 5. One thing, right? So in order to solve for your variable, we have to do the opposite of adding 5, which is to subtract 5 from both sides. Notice on that I subtract 5 on the left side of the equal sign, and I subtract 5 on the right side of the equal sign. Now, I can't tell you how many students tell me x equals negative 3 because they need to actually subtract on the right side. So don't be afraid to use your calculator on this one to check yourself. That would leave me with x equals negative 7 instead of x equals 3. Be real careful here and check yourself with your calculator if you need to.